Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jovelle, and I am the groom's younger sister, also his favorite sister and only sister. I first met Thomas when I was a wee age of a newborn, and from day one of my life, Thomas has always been a doting brother who would spoil me. We never once got into an all-out fight as siblings, but we may have our minor squabbles here and there, but we never went beyond that. I do have a little bit of wisdom to offer. Please remember that marriage is not 50-50, but rather 100% and 100%. It's having both partners give 100% of everything they've got to make it work. So be patient with each other, be kind to each other, encourage each other, forgive each other, and you should always be each other's number one fan. And lastly, although you guys are starting your own family, don't forget about your parents, as they are the ones who have raised both of y'all to be the man and woman you are today. As well as don't forget your brothers and sisters. So welcome to the family, Charlotte. Thomas is lucky to have you.
If it means we both laugh, the unaware bunny-eared man in the photograph. I'd give the whole of my heart if it means you get half. Darling, please, be my better half. And I will be, yeah. Baby graduates and moves too far away. When our parents pass away and our own hairs turn to gray, when all that's left of me is this song.
Hi, 大家好啊, I'm Dorothy. 今天很开心呢, Charlotte 和 Thomas 就人生另一个阶段啊。 我很遗憾我就不能够亲身见证他们这个这么特别的日子，所以我就希望可以透过这个video去为他们送上祝福。我还记得当我们一开始不认识了很久的时候，你都有信心跟我讲你一些感情的烦恼，到你单身，到之后你遇到 Thomas， 其实这段日子里面我都很开心可以见到你不同家庭的成长，也都看到你去完 去交托给神，特别是当你遇到 Thomas 的时候，见到他咁锡你，咁迁就你咧，我都好放心。咁我哋无论咧你同 Thomas 遇到啲咩困难，你会永远记得当日你愿意交托给神，让佢去为你作主嗰份感动同埋信心，让神咧为你哋两个去包底。咁讲到呢度咧，我真系衷心祝福 Thomas 同埋 Charlotte 啦。我希望喺将来嘅日子里面，你哋能够更加嘅去爱对方，亦都让神咧更加嘅喺呢一段关系里面去做主。更重要嘅咧，就系希望神可以透过你哋成为咗夫妇呢个身份里面，能够成为更多人嘅祝福。咁系啦，今日真系好开心啊！所以我真系非常之祝福你哋，祝你哋两个。